guys, Worker Prison, welcome back to my FIFA 17 Atletico Madrid career mode, where last time I left off, I picked up a huge win in the Champions League over Bayern Munich, and I also picked up another win in the league. In this episode, we'll have another game in the league. Seville are up this time. And I have my first game in the Copa del Rey against Real Oviedo. Which,
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler.
He's an interesting one. We're going to talk about this match today
from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
I'm sorry as well, no?
Our main game today features Sevilla, and they play Atletico.
For the kindness of a lot of fans, because they were down out of business.
Adil Rami starts.
Koke! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance is coming
touching
early in the game. Yeah. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
It shows football fans. This is and even those who don't
Atletico Madrid.
He probably had never even heard of Real Oviedo before. And
top of the table. Certainly think they didn't expect it, but once they
helped out because have a crack at the title. They are for football fans.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
You can hate
Steven Nzonzi.
Their rivals to your team and just him for some reason or another.
Matthias Kranovita. Sevilla trying to attack here. Good strong tackle. Advantage for Sevilla.
When everything is said and done.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Beat down. No one wants to see it.
Well, now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish
position.
No one
wants to see a club cease to exist. And that's the cool thing about.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, people.
I was expecting him to be wheeling away.
Spent some of their hard earned money. Making sure Real Lobby, you know, lived up.
He does read the game well this time.
Good forward play from them.
Absolutely wonderful. For the goal. If I'm being honest. Definitely a great cause.
And I wondered about the keeper, but he's just beaten by sheer power from outside the box there.
Restarting at 2-0.
It shows how much you care about the game.
Ibora.
You go out of your way.
Benoit,
go out of their way to keep a club. Most people.
Doesn't come
well,
off.
We have never even heard of
throw in coming up.
You know, before. Up until a few years ago.
One for that. Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously. Came in with a challenge.
1-0.
They passed their way up into a good position here.
There are a lot of noble
lost
concentration.
Lost the ball as well.
Notable people who own shares in.
All the spotlight at the moment on the manager.
But once, but it's actually a youth.
Taking on some international players as well.
And now with Spencer Owens, of course.
Fantastic save!
Because that is probably how, if you know this story, you might have heard it from him.
Attacking well here.
I'm not gonna lie, that's how I heard it.
Oh, this is it! And in with the goal! Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
It's a really nice...
The margin now, 3-0 they lead.
This story about football fans. Furthering...
Strong tackle.
More so than, you know, just showing up to games. Buying tickets. Stefan Jovetic. Fans and football fans alike.
Onto the attack now. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots on here.
Went out of their way to buy his shares to keep a club in business. And that's just, it's real.
Stefan Jovetic.
You know, nice, you know.
Possession won back by Atletico.
I don't know how else to describe it. Just to be completely honest with you.
Real threat from space for the shot. How well saved.
I'm trying to do it the best I can.
What a brilliant goal. It's his third
but yeah.
goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
That's why the game is...
Mercado.
Ibora.
Moving the opposition around with their play, cool. These two players. Crisp defending there. Koke. No shots at all so far for Sevilla.
Now, of course, Real Oviedo have been in
a shot here before the game is out. The fans are absolutely furious.
In this Mariano. Third division up until.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Last season, the season before last, when they were promoted.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. To score!
But of course, I didn't get a chance to play a secondary promo in La Liga in FIFA 16 because I ran out of time.
Well, this is what you call leading from
so
the
front. It's good that I'm getting the opportunity to face them in this
there.
Because, you know, other than well briefly be having a few. Games with the team and myself both last week, but you know, just to
5-0 and the game underway again. And we're hearing the will
have a bit of fun added minutes off here. Camera.
Stefan Jovetic.
I haven't really had a chance to experience it. Playing
and they cut it out.
I mean,
real shock to the
against or with them yet. Now, obviously, I can't play a game with them. I mean,
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Atletico Madrid now.
It would be a very.
Well,
I would definitely.
This team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, just a risk that they might get caught out.
On YouTube with them. Maybe next week.
And it goes for
no, no, because
fantastic goal!
As stands, they are still on for promotion. They may have to go through the playoffs. Last time I checked, the Spanish second division, they were in playoff positions
for
Oviedo. So there is
that from the right
a
wing.
Chance.
A
they may have they'll
and they got their reward for it.
It may come down to them going through the playoffs, but if they are in next in La Liga next season, then they will be up for consideration.
Well, the match a long time.
You never know. You never know who might get promoted or relegated. You never.
This is a real shock. You can see it in the face of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of
one of the unique things about.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment.
Beautiful
just
game.
Stunned into and silence.
The changing of each lead every season.
To the keeper. And that tackle has got him the ball. Shots on here. This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann.
Seville will want to change leagues. Immediately after this. I've not even been really playing
prime fashion. The defenders seem to lose much concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Really just been playing in the background as because there wasn't a lot of talk to you guys. And I'm 7-0 up on them. I am giving these guys a hiding to be ashamed of.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Ben Yedder. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Sevilla trying to attack here.
Well, you don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly.
Now in for Jovetic. Corner to come now.
Well, this is
here man.
Comes the counter attack.
Surely not eight.
Oh, well,
Rico had to recover. He had to do it quickly, or else it might have been eight.
Lost the ball. It's a poor touch.
Please. This touch was way too heavy. Nah, I don't know if you guys know
it. What's coming up?
Yeah,
it's the Spanish Cup fixture. Sevilla will be facing Eibar away from home.
Felipe Luis has gone down to 84.
Sets of fans and some good football.
Starts the game as an 85 right
now. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
So I don't know when it happened. I only just noticed it as I was getting ready to record. I was like, oh my god, please drop the point.
And in goes the cross.
Nah, almost completely blanked on bringing on Carrasco for Gaitán.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Him on a little too long
for Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, I have to give Carrasco an extra.
Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. It's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, putting some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And now the shot! Great work from the goalkeeper. At the moment, the pitch is bearing up under this torrential rain, which only seems to be getting worse.
Well, the groundsman on the sideline will be looking a bit concerned. I mean, it is a great surface and it does drain extremely well, so it would take a lot for this game to be called.
Wait, I was supposed to bring him off at half time.
Very well. And here's the shot. What a fine save. Cross coming in now.
Not the 74, not the 60.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Multiple times.
Have a corner.
So we'll have to give a.
And he's met it with his head. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung to the ball as well.
Make up for the time.
Ben Yedder.
For us going the next game.
Atletico Madrid now. Yeah, punched away by the goalkeeper. The shot's on! He's blocked up. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Nicely played through ball. And shoots! And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Luis's attempt takes a deflection. So it's out for a corner.
Godin! Well, that is
off the line.
Miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts.
And there's the full-time whistle. 7-0. Sevilla are put out of their misery.
Well, it turned out to
be
a
different kind of game. Still miserable.
Perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. This is the Sevilla.
The referee put him out of the misery of me adding more goals. Anyway, they don't have to worry about that. Until next time.
La Liga.
Sevilla
0. Atletico Madrid,
unless I come
7.
Up against them in the...
So what do those results mean to the league table?
Copa del Rey.
At the top of the table remain Atletico Madrid with 24 points.
I mean...
In second, Villarreal with 19
very
points.
Very slim chance of that.
In third, Real Sociedad with 17 points. In fourth, Barcelona with 16 points.
In fifth, I mean, it's completely random, 15 points. But, yeah.
In sixth, Espanyol with 14 points.
I could in completely seventh, avoid Valencia so.
With 14
I mean,
points.
I think they would in eighth, very much Real welcome Madrid that. With why isn't it put the players who are actually in the center of midfield in the center of midfield? Why does it not do that? I don't understand. Help me understand. I don't know what's going on. Gonzalez is a player I really don't care if I piss him off. Let's go. Yeah. Drink from my balsamna. Well, I wait for the thing to start the match.
Chance for these two Spanish clubs to make some progress in the Spanish domestic cup.
Yeah, two teams that have got plenty of flair within them. So I think
someone said to me on Twitter the other day that I don't have to name the brand of drink that I'm drinking. And they said I'm gonna sound like a fucking commercial for the drink. I don't mean to sound like a commercial. I'm not sponsored by anybody.
Real Madrid might go in this match.
Probably because I'm not
really influential.
Well, one of the best finishers around, without question.
Past 4,000 years and
impressive to say the least.
Quite a few changes for Atletico Madrid. Andre Morera is the goalkeeper. As for the attack, Luciano Vietto plays up front with Kevin Gamero. Kevin Gamero! He scores!
And Gamero straight away.
Really quick.
Frickin'.
And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Bangs it in.
How about that goal for sheer class?
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top notch.
Yeah, header from the corner. One nil. Straight away, third minute.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Timely challenge.
I mean, as much as I like the story of Oviedo, unfortunately,
it was good practice with this attack.
Division team, they really
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And in goes the cross.
shouldn't stand a chance against me. But, you know, you never know how these things can turn out.
Counter-attack. And now the shot!
Oh, Vieto, how did you not score that?
That's a great interception.
Thomas.
He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
And he's way, way offside. I was waiting for the thing to freaking auto switch. It's a good thing I had to work out to actually switch myself. Otherwise, the ball would have harmlessly be rolled out of play.
Let's go Madrid in these positions.
I mean, soon they would have gone to collect it eventually.
Tackle here.
Eventually is not good enough.
Thomas. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Char. Hendricks.
This is how they want to play on the break.
Yes. Romero. On goal. Ah,
goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Really soft attempt.
Michu. This could be a chance. Great tackle. Here's the cross, and here's the shot. Now we have a corner to come via that
I'll
deflection.
Take a... corner. Rebounds to him. 2-0! Top corner.
For them in the match, they've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
That's what I'm talking about.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
Restarting at 2-0. Michu. Good challenge. This could be it.
Oh. Clean through. Go on, Vieto. 3-0.
He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
asserting the dominance.
Well, there is the referee for halftime.
Getting that third goal just before the break was.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Perfectly timed.
There, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second.
Second half starts here in the Spanish Cup.
Well, I'm looking forward to it because the first half promised plenty.
Michu. Just working away to try and find an opening. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Looking good, this move. Michu. Good, strong tackle. On EA Sports, we've got La Liga football, La Liga fixture coming up for Atletico Madrid, and they'll be hosting
Malaga.
Malaga.
Some fixtures stand out, and I think this is one of them in the football calendar.
Balance.
He's coming forward with some danger. There's the ball.
Brasco and Gaetan.
With a header.
It's 4-0 in the eight scores.
They've taken a bit of the spice out of the contest.
Yeah. Cam right back there. He's looking to play.
That goal for Atletico Madrid.
We're coming in from the right. That was so inviting.
4-0, not bad.
Great ball, great goal.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Oh, this is just before the second leg.
Michu.
End up simming it.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Still want to get one more goal. Absolutely sure.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Attacking now. Should be. That's a very good goal. Hat-trick.
Ask and you shall receive.
And it's a perfect day for the player. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards.
The echo hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Attack. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. That for sure is a goal kick. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasized that.
Has been causing all sorts of bother for
him. They're in that penalty area. They can't get to grips with him, and as a result, he's got himself a few goals.
I'm probably saying his name wrong.
Strong, fair challenge pulls out.
I'd imagine so.
Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously.
Yeah, I mean, it wouldn't be one of my videos.
Kevin Gamero! And in with the goal!
Kevin Gamero. It's 6-0. Just to pile it on.
A goal here to savor.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. The timing was great.
Two goals for him.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now.
Goals left, right, and
center. Being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
A timely challenge. Could make a chance with this tackle. And it could be.
There are more to this game.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
Henrique almost got himself a second.
Getting set for the corner.
I mean, what are the chances? 2-7-0 games?
And the cross coming
in. Still on legendary. I accidentally changed the thing. Because it 2-7-0 games, Char scores his first goal for the club. I mean,
a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
I know.
I think he's picked him out from that left
going
side.
On.
Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball.
I mean,
he's marked.
I wonder if this puts Oviedo on the same level as Seville. So,
suggests.
Or that's bad news for Seville. Or
10 minutes here. Nine.
Good news among bad news for Oviedo.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. They've coped with it well defensively.
Could be bad news for Zilla. Will? For Seville, if they're on the same level as Oviedo, that might mean they are going south. By south, I mean down to going Oviedo in the lower division. Good news for Oviedo amongst the bad.
Well, they're in a good position here.
They will aren't far off what they need for to get promoted
post his head,
up
and it's a goal
to La Liga.
Here we'll see
or could just me. I was completely on fire. That could be the case as well.
The cross.
2-7-0 victories.
That's the final whistle.
It is two official 7-0 victories because there's the full time whistle. Oviedo are.
And they've won it well.
Yeah, I thought they played well out there today, Mark.
Severely beaten. I mean, we could use.
Spanish Cup.
The Seville game.
Osasuna 1. Tarragona,
Copa de España, the real gauge, because Ibar are also
Real Sociedad 2, Alcorcón.
I think they got relegated. Oh no, they didn't.
Sevilla 1.
They must have just avoided it.
Nil, Cordoba 1.
I don't know what made me think they got relegated. I apologize, Ibar, our fans, since I didn't intentionally you do that. Legit, for some reason I thought you guys got relegated. Maybe I'm thinking of a career mode? Maybe I am? I don't know. Who knows? Regardless, this. We can't gauge. I mean, if they lose. Yeah. What I'll do is I'll check where Seville are on the table. Probably should have done that when I did. You know what? I'm gonna end here. Because my mind is throwing thoughts left, right, and center. So I'm just gonna end here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.